Alrighty, well, that chime you just heard was my girl. Apparently thinks I'm gonna have a battle with a chicken. All she told me to do was stuff it and get it prepped for cooking. So apparently I'm gonna have a battle with a chicken. So, you know, tells you how much faith she has in me, huh? Wow. But mind you, I've never done this thing before. I've never prepped this chicken. Never even looked at the recipe about half an hour ago when I went shopping. So, she might be right. It might be a battle, it might not. But she calls it a battle, so let's see if we can prove her wrong, right? We've all dated that girl that's like, well, you can't cook, you can't do this, you can't do that. And us guys, being guys, well, we may not be able to cook, but god dang it, we want to prove them wrong. So we try. So, what do you think? Do you think I have a good chance at this, or do you think I'm going to fail miserably? First thing I'll tell you is, first rule of cooking, have a clean kitchen. No dishes so you can make use of both sinks. So, when you get that done, then we're going to start prepping, and you get to join us. Ooh, what a wonderful day this will be. Hope you enjoy it. Alright, give him a little rub and a wash. My chicken. Oh, big chicken. We'll see. Alright, once the chicken's thoroughly washed, pat dry with paper towel. Then start on her. Fair enough. My best friend and lover's what she means to me. She pulls pranks when I least expect it, trying to make me laugh while I'm eating breakfast. Wife beat her on, throwing out the garbage, realizing that home is where the heart is. Take the dogs for a run in the park. I sneaky Billy, then we jump in the car. Check the fuel, I hope we got some. Let my baby drive, rappers ride shotgun. Then we play fight when we choose songs. Then we compromise and throw a groove on. Where we go next, built another chapter.
Not really sure how to blend the herbs and butter, but soften my butter. Take a spoon, I think, and make the world stop. I'm only half here, if my girl's not cruising. Here in box from the back, freestyle, while she laughs at my raps. We're a team, it's a dream, and I'm loving it. They're only jokes, cause I know they can't fuck with it. It's the simple things that make the world spin. From my dogs, to my job, to my girlfriend.
Alright, I minced my onions. I didn't know what to do with the garlic. I'm not sure if I should mince that and make this super fucking potent or not. I have no clue, so I'm going to probably chop them off into little bits. But first, we're going to butter this fucker up. So, got rid of the fatty parts. Get under the skin a bit here. So when we butter it up, we can actually get it under the skin. Yep, yep, yep. Just like stepping a turkey. No, Irene, don't ask me to cook turkey. Butter really doesn't want spread. No idea why. Just wants to melt on me. The battle has started. So far, I think the chicken's winning the game. Dang, Nebidol. Come on, brother. This doesn't make it too potent. I'm kind of worried. I think one clove would be great, but the fucking recipe says a head. My third in the way there should be a head. My friend Dave calls, he's like, don't call for help, just do it. See how it turns out. Yeah, but I'm looking at the recipe going, what the heck is Ray wanting? I don't think this is right, but what the recipe says. Chop this. I'm not gonna get any juices. I'm gonna try it this way. Oh, my eyes are watering. Yeah. Onions. Touch, touch. Oh. Oh. Nasty stuff on the eye. Oh, now I know why Irene wanted me to do the prep. She didn't want to have to deal with this.
Ow. Nice.
Where's bubblegum when you need it? Ugh. This butter is pissing me off. I did something wrong with the butter. Quit laughing at me. Left it up to me. Didn't tell me how to. That recipe really sucks. Telling you anything. Don't laugh. I should got a piece of it. It's semi-right. I totally fucked this up yet. I know you're home. I'm still prepping here. It's the first time doing this recipe, man. Not bad, man. Okay, you're at home and I'm 3/4 done. Now we got our chicken wrap. Now we can spread the butter properly. It really isn't working the way it's supposed to. I don't know how this butter is supposed to go. Even if I do it like this. Oh, hey, breakthrough, I think. Starting to get a little breakthrough here, but it's getting a little warmer. See these things you learn. There we go. Now we're getting somewhere. Now we're getting it. Okay. Breakthrough. Eureka moment. Voila. I think that's pretty good.